welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you with the following question. Question says, find the maximum profit that a company can make if the profit function is given by px equal to 41 minus 24x minus 18x squared. First of all, let us understand that if we are given function f defined on interval I and C is any point belonging to interval I such that f double dash C exists, then C is a point of local maxima if C is equal to 0 and f double dash C is less than 0, and C is a point of local minima if f dash C is equal to 0 and f double dash C is greater than 0. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Now let us start the solution. We are given profit function. P is given by Px equal to 41 minus 24x minus 18x squared. Now differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get P dash x equal to 0 minus 24 minus 36x. We know derivative of 41 is 0. Derivative of 24x is 24. And derivative of 18x square is 36x. So we get P dash x equal to minus 24 minus 36x. Now let us find the points at which p dash x is equal to 0. P dash x is equal to 0 implies minus 24 minus 36x is equal to 0. Now adding 24 on both sides, we get minus 36x is equal to 24. Now dividing both sides by minus 36, we get x equal to 24 upon minus 36. Now this implies x is equal to minus 2 upon 3. Now we know p dash x is equal to minus 24 minus 36x. Now again differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get p double dash x equal to minus 36. Now we know at x equal to minus 2 upon 3, p dash x is equal to 0 and p double dash x is equal to minus 36, which is less than 0. So this implies x equal to minus 2 upon 3 is the point of local maxima of p. Now we get maximum profit occurs at x equal to minus 2 upon 3. Value of maximum profit is given by p minus 2 upon 3, which is equal to 41 minus 24 multiplied by minus 2 upon 3. Minus 18 multiplied by minus 2 upon 3 square. Now this is equal to 41 plus 48 upon 3, We know minus 24 multiplied by minus 2 upon 3 is equal to 48 upon 3. Minus 18 multiplied by 4 upon 9. Square of minus 2 upon 3 is 4 upon 9. Now we get 41 plus 16. We know 48 divided by 3 is equal to 16. Minus 8. 18 multiplied by 4 upon 9 is equal to 8. So we can write 8 here. Now simplifying, we get p minus 2 upon 3 equal to 49. So maximum profit that a company can make is equal to 49 unit. So our required answer is maximum profit is equal to 49 unit. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and keep learning.